Hi everyone, welcome to the DIY section of electronicsfeeyou.com.
Today we are going to make a AI and ML based predictive maintenance system. Our device detects the possible defect by monitoring the noise and vibration from the motors and machines, and it gives the alert about its maintenance and their possible damage. Our system uses the machine learning algorithm and AI to detect the possible fault using the micro changes in sounds from machines and motors. We can learn a lot of things from this project. We can learn about Raspberry Pi, how we can make an ML model, how we can use AI for detecting the faults in motor and machines. Now look at the main component of this project. We need an Arduino, AI by voice bonnet, buzzer or LED. Now let's try it out. We hope you like the video we talked about. To make this project, check the link in description below.
We are now producing videos of all projects we are publishing in Electronics for You magazine and on this website electronicsforyou.com, so that not only do you get to see their proof of concept, but through the video we aim to make it easier to understand the circuit. For more interesting DIY projects, keep visiting electronicsforyou.com. Thank you.